A very good morning to all of you. This is Kumari Anamika from GPS Kisana. Dear students, I welcome you all in the daily slide section. So let's begin. Dear students, today is Wednesday and date is 1st of July 2020. And today's thought of the day is time is precious. Dear students, time is among the very few things that once lost can never be recovered. So utilize your time wisely. Start the questions. Question number 1. Where is the Red Fort situated? And the answer is Delhi. Dear students, you can see here the Red Fort. It is made up of red stone and it was constructed by the Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan. It is made up of red stone, that's why it's called the Red Fort. It is also known as Lal Killa. It served as the main residence of the Mughal emperors. Start the second question. Where is the office of Punjab School Education Board? And the answer is Sahibzada Ajit Singh Nagar, Mohali. You can see here the office of the Punjab School Education Board. It is situated in Mohali district of Punjab. The Mohali district is also called SAS Nagar, means Sahibzada Ajit Singh Nagar. And here you can see the location of SAS Nagar on the map of Punjab. Start the third question. Who invented zero? And the answer is Aryabhatt. Dear students, zero has no value when it's alone, but when it is added to any number, then it increases the value of that number. Zero was discovered by a great mathematician and astronomer, Aryabhatt. Aryabhatt was born in Kerala and he had a very sharp brain. Now start the next question. How is the number 70 written in Roman numeral system? Dear students, if you want to write 70 in Roman numeral system, then you will write LXX. It represents 70 in the Roman numeral system. Start the next question. Name the basic parts of the plant. And the answer is roots, stem, leaves, flowers and fruits. You can see here the basic parts of a plant. Start the riddle. I have a neck but no head. I also wear a cap. Who am I? I am a bottle. I hope you all understood very well. Thank you.